I've got my R1R2 link here. I've got a posi head here, which is magnetic, which will sit on top of the circuit breaker screw, so we don't have to undo it, and hopefully it'll hold in place nicely. And there's a crocodile clip, so let's pop that open and have a quick look. So a reasonable length lead, which is nice, and a good strong action there on that crocodile clip. So we're hoping the magnetic section of this will sit on top of that circuit breaker screw. If we're going to use it, we need to remove the resistance of it before carrying out a continuity test. So put our link and our leads together. We've zeroed out. Let's give it a go and see if it will sit nicely on top of that circuit breaker and on the earth bar where the CPC is. I'd love your feedback in the comments about this as well. So let's clip it onto the earth bar. It doesn't matter where it goes, obviously brass bar. And then we're just going to take that and hopefully with a magnet, there you go. So that's, you can hopefully see how that's just stuck onto the top of the circuit breaker there. So meaning we don't have to undo the screw. We've now linked the line, which is still connected through to the CPC, and if I go to the lighting point, I'll be able to carry out my continuity of CPC test. I'm not going to carry out the full continuity of CPC and polarity check. It's about now checking to see if that link is working. Has the top of the circuit breaker been linked to the earth bar? How am I going to prove that? Well, I'm up at the lighting point. I've connected my crocodile clip onto my CPC. We're using the two plate method in here. We've talked about that on the channel. And my other probe is going to go onto the switching line connection. So as I probe into there, and then I look at my test instrument, I've got absolutely no reading whatsoever. So it could be the connection from the top of the circuit breaker to the earth bar hasn't been made, or it could be that I've broken the connection as we naturally do at the switches. So if I come across to one of the three switches controlling this circuit and operate it, and then we go back to my test instrument, you can see we've got a reading, it'll jump around a little bit, I've got a reading of 1.3 ohms approximately. So therefore, we've turned it on. So that connection, therefore, must be made in the consumer unit, linking the top of the circuit breaker to the earth bar.